Good morning, I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. Today we're going to be looking at some big changes to the weather, and that means an increase in the rain and the snow. Finally, it's about time that we start to see it. Let's go ahead and show you this with satellite. We'll pick it up right now, and you can see high thin cloud cover working in over the valley right now, but all the increase in the cloud cover, the thicker clouds, still remaining offshore. That's all getting tapped into by that low pressure system that's pushing into the Pacific Northwest. It's grabbing all this moisture out here, and it's going to drag it across the area. That is going to bring us the rain and the snow as we go through the overnight hours and through all of tomorrow. Let's go ahead and talk about the winter storm warning the National Weather Service has issued. It goes into effect at 11 p.m. and expires a Tuesday morning. The snow level, just about 5,000 feet with this, although we could see some local areas seeing snow levels as low as 4,500 feet during the early morning hours on Tuesday. But for the most part, 5,000 feet, we're looking at 6 to 12 inches of snow with a dusting closer to about 5,000. But we could see more than a foot of snow at some of the peaks. And we're also watching for some gusty winds, 15 to 25 miles an hour. Let's show you this a future cast right now, picking up around 10:30 in the morning. You can see high thin clouds over the valley, increasing as we get through the day. But notice how we remain dry in the valley. Sierra may be seeing a little bit of a flurry to start off, but look at what happens during the overnight hour. Starting to see the snow increase after midnight. Here comes that first band of rainfall working its way in during the morning commute. So it's going to be a pretty wet commute tomorrow morning. I recommend allowing yourself some extra time to get to work. Slow down. And of course, if you are headed up to the Sierra, you better have chains with you because we will be expecting chain controls. As we advance through into Monday afternoon, another little wave of rain works its way through. It will be relatively brief. And then we'll start to see some more spotty showers during the overnight hours until some more moisture works its way in for early Tuesday morning. We'll continue to see snow almost continuously during this time frame. And then it looks like as we head into Wednesday, some more wraparound showers during the overnight hours from Tuesday into Wednesday. So we do have a chance of rain in there for Wednesday. Now for the Sierra today, we do have that little snow flurry in there. That is not until the late afternoon and early evening hours. So really, for the most part today, dry with partly cloudy skies, 57 in South Lake Tahoe, 65 in Placerville today, 68 degrees in Jackson, 68 in Angels Camp with increasing cloud cover. Bay Area temperatures will be in the 60s today, around 67 in Fairfield. For the San Joaquin Valley, 70 in Manteca, 71 in Modesto, 72 in Turlock. And around the Sacramento area, increasing clouds, temperatures in the 60s and 70s, around 68 in Woodland and 68 degrees in Davis. Here's that 7-day forecast for today. As we mentioned, temperatures in the upper 60s, but with increasing cloud cover. Tomorrow, windy and rainy. So that's something we're just going to have to deal with as we go through the day tomorrow. Tuesday, it looks like a little more spotty showers. We do have just a slight chance of rain in there for Wednesday. And then it looks like for the rest of the week, starting to clear up and dry.